Stick Beebs and the Moneymakers. Without further ado, I present Beebs and the Moneymakers.